Hi, everybody. It's my first time at the CDC, but I'm sure some of you know me very well. I used to work for Merck, and now I speak out against the dangers that the pharmaceutical companies don't tell you about pharmaceutical drugs and vaccines. So when I was trained at Merck, which was a very intense training, we were told that all drugs go through a gold standard process, which is a double-blind, placebo-based, long-term studies. Well, for vaccines, as most of you know in here, they don't have to go through that process because they're categorized differently. So what's happening is we're seeing a lot of these vaccines being put onto the market, and our children are test subjects. And right now we're seeing almost half of all children with a chronic illness. And if you look at the studies, the independent studies that are not funded by the pharmaceutical companies that are filled this room, and you will see over 1,000 studies, more than 1,000 studies, showing the harm of the vaccines that are released onto the market without proper testing. So I ask that when you're considering the immunization schedules today, that you really take a step back, because our children and adults, you know, in the US, we've never been sicker. Our health is suffering. And I have done a lot of research on the difference between injection and ingestion. Now, this is something the pharmaceutical companies will never tell you. But anything injected goes straight into the circulation. It goes to vital organs. There's a great study on aluminum, which shows that 95%+ is absorbed in the body tissues. When you eat something, when you drink something, when you inhale something, 95% of that is filtered out through our body's natural detox processes. So anything you inject is going to be far, far more dangerous and far more potent. So what's happening now is because the pharmaceutical industry, it's a saturated drug market and it's expensive. There's liability, which unfortunately there's no liability for vaccine makers with vaccines. So you're seeing all of these new vaccines in development, almost 300. Because if they can call it a vaccine, they can A, inject the body with toxins and make them far more potent and create further health issues that sell the drugs that make them, you know, the most powerful industry in the world. And we're seeing them without liability. So they go through the committee here. And I sat this morning and I was disturbed. And I've watched this on the television, you know, on the live stream before, but I was really disturbed. Doctors asking about safety signals and when safety information is going to be available. And the answer is always like, five sentences that distract with no real answers. Well, enough people have to be hurt by the vaccine before we'll know if it's safe. Enough people have to die from the vaccine before we'll know it's safe. It's not acceptable because the American population pays really good tax dollars to make sure that this committee is not biased and to make sure that this committee is putting the people of America before the profits of the pharmaceutical industry. And I saw it firsthand when I sold Vioxx for Merck, that these agencies, including the CDC and the FDA, are not doing their job anymore. And so I ask you today, when you consider these recommendations, consider all of the children and the adults and all the pregnant women that are gonna suffer because of your vote. Because there may be a lot of money backing these recommendations from the pharmaceutical industry, but you are beholden to the American people. Please don't forget your mission. Thank you.